Hi, I'm Tanya from Carolina Ghost Seekers. I'm right here at the Hastings House. The Hastings House was built in 1850, and it was actually moved here in Bentonville, August 4, 2012. It's actually was moved 22 miles from Smithfield, North Carolina. And over here is some monuments. There's also some monuments over here too, or a monument. So, there is some things behind the house, but we are not allowed to go back there. They have do not trespass signs, but I do hear talking or music. Like I said, I can't get back there. And the more I come closer towards the houses, the more I hear it. I'm with my daughter, Jasmine, right now. She came with me so I didn't have to be by myself. And it's fixing a storm. Let's see if I can zoom in on these windows. And they don't allow anybody inside. And then actually, if you look, there's nothing there. There's nothing inside, so. I know the wind's moving just a little bit, but I would love to see that rocking chair rock hard. Let me see the spirit box. I'm gonna do a spirit box session. Okay. My name is Tanya. If anybody here wants to speak, you can speak clearly through this box and we can hear you. I'm going to ask several questions. If there's anybody here that would like to speak to us, can you tell me your name? How many spirits are here? How do you feel about your house being moved? Do you like it? Yes or no? Can you tell me, if you're here, can you tell me what color shirt I have on? What? I don't know what else to ask them. Let's see. Do you like it here? We're fixing late because it's getting stormy out, but I want to ask you one thing. Whenever I start taking pictures of the house, can you show yourself in the window? Yes or no? It says Levi P. Creech House in the front of the house, but up there at the front, it says that, it says this is the Hastings House. Is this the Hastings House or the Creech House? Is there anybody that here that would like to talk to me? Do you want me to leave? Put this up. Well, unfortunately, you know, some things come through, or some spirits come through, and sometimes they don't. I get nothing that I can help. It's not like I can snap my fingers on demand and they come through. But I'm gonna take a couple of pictures, and then I am going to head over there to the old farm down the road. So stay tuned. I'll be right back.
This sure is a beautiful house. Who used to live here? Do you want us to leave? Do you want us to go away? This sure is a beautiful house. Do you want us to leave? Do you want us to go away? This sure is a beautiful house.